Austin again, our rules analyst. What's your take, Matt?
Yeah, Robert, you're exactly right. I don't see the ball touching the ground either. It is resting on both their hands. He secures it before it ever touches. I think this is going to be a touchdown.
This leg kept it from hitting the ground.